Managing a project in JIRA can come with a ton of what-ifs. What if a high-priority issue falls through the cracks? What if I could auto-assign issues based on conditions I set? What if I could free up my team to focus on what matters most? Well, what if you had the power to do something about all those what-ifs? Now you do. Introducing Automation in JIRA, a powerful new automation engine that helps you and everyone within your org spend less time thinking about the what-ifs and more time focusing on what's next. Like, what if, instead of manually closing all subtasks when the parent closes, automation does it all for you? Or what if you could automatically notify a specific dev team via Slack or email when there's an issue that needs attention? It's all possible with automation. Simply create your if-then rule in the drag-and-drop rule builder, and you're all set. No technical experience required. Even better, automation works across JIRA products, so you can link issues across multiple JIRA software and service desk projects. From reducing manual tasks to faster incident resolutions, automation will help you spend less time dealing with the what-ifs and more time on what's next. See for yourself. It's already in your JIRA instance. Happy automating!